Brought you some chili.
Thank you.
It's actually pretty good. Are you okay?
Yeah, I don't know how my mom did it. I took a whole year off school so I can see what I could do, and all I can manage is to screw.
You don't need those big clinics or the brand name horses. Your mom never did.
I am not like her. If I was, I wouldn't have got involved with Stuart Forrest. I felt all this pressure about the money and making a name for myself, and you know, maybe it's a good thing my mom's not here. She can't see how bad I've screwed up.